हेलो एंड वेलकम यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 11 मैथमेटिक्स विच इज रिलेशन एंड फंक्शन। स्टूडेंट, दिस चैप्टर इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, नॉट फॉर क्लास 11 बट फॉर क्लास 12 ऑल्सो। एंड बेस्ड ऑन रिलेशन एंड फंक्शन वी हैव अदर चैप्टर्स इन विच वी विल यूज इट्स कॉन्सेप्ट टू सॉल्व आवर क्वेश्चन। सो बाय द एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर यू विल बी एबल टू लर्न अबाउट कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू सेट्स, रिलेशन फ्रॉम वन सेट टू अदर सेट, रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ रिलेशन इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स, देयर डोमेन, को डोमेन, रेंज। यू विल बी एबल to learn the difference between relation and function and examples related to these. You also get to know about real valued functions of different forms, the domain, codomain, range and graphs. So our first topic for today is Cartesian product of sets. So as per the definition, let A and B be two given sets, then their Cartesian product is denoted by A cross B. It is the set of all the ordered pairs A comma B, such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. So to understand this, let's say a set A is equal to 1, 2, 3 in closed curly braces and set B is equal to 4, 5, 6 in closed curly braces. Now student, we will find A cross B, which is 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6 in closed curly braces. So here, these all are ordered pair. So in general way, Cartesian product A cross B is equal to A, B such that A belongs to set A and B belongs to set B in closed curly braces. So from here, the first element of each ordered pair belongs to first set and the second element of each ordered pair belong to second set. Now, we will understand the Cartesian product by Venn diagram. So, here as you can see on your screen that in set A and set B, I have written all the elements of set A and set B. As you can see from the Venn diagram, here 1 is related to 4, 5 and 6. Similarly, 2 is related to 4, 5 and 6 and 3 is related to 4, 5 and 6. And now there is another way to represent Cartesian product of sets. So as you can see on your screen, I have drawn horizontal line and vertical line. In horizontal line, I have written elements of set A, which is 1, 2, 3. And in vertical line, I have written elements of set B, which is 4, 5 and 6. And now with the help of scale, when we draw lines, horizontal and verticals from these points, we can represent our ordered pair as you can see 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. And now we will study what is ordered pair. Student, an ordered pair consists of two elements written within bracket. Here we have first element and second element. For example, 2, 3. Here first element is 2 and second element is 3. And now we will study some observations in Cartesian products of sets. So first observation is equality of ordered pair. So here if two ordered pair, that is A, B and C, D, they are said to be equal if their corresponding first element and the second elements are equal. That is, if A, B equal to C, D, and this implies that A is equal to C and B is equal to D. Our second observation is, if either A or B is an infinite set, then the Cartesian product of A cross B will be an infinite set. Our third observation is, if either A or B is an empty set, then its Cartesian product is always equal to phi or null. And our fourth observation is, if there are P elements in set A and Q elements in set B, that is, number of elements in set A, which is n of A equal to P, and number of elements in set B, which is n of B equal to Q, then the total number of elements in A cross B, that is n A cross B, will be equal to P cross Q. And now our next observation is ordered triplets. Students, it consists of three elements written within a bracket, that is X, Y, Z. So here, if A, B, C are three given sets, then the cross product of these three sets, that is A cross B cross C, is equal to X, Y, Z, such that X belongs to A, Y belongs to B, and Z belongs to C in closed curly braces. So this is the end of this video. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.